Quinn Hughes is still waiting to make his NHL debut with Vancouver. He's been in a boot since leaving Ann Arbor to join the Canucks. Today, Hughes was named one of 10 finalists for the Hobey Baker Award, the top player in college hockey. He already won the Big Ten Defensive Player of the Year, and the top three finalists will be named next Thursday.